politics and prejudice. How the hell did it ever come to this? When everybody's gotta pick a side, it don't matter if you're wrong or right, no. And so it goes, but I hold out to hope and I won't.